What up, everybody? Larry here, FUC with a horror pack. I guess this is what February, November horror pack. I'm actually late getting it this month. Normally, I'm like, if not the first, one of the first people to get it every month. But hey, to each their own. My good buddy Craig over at Uncaped Crusaders already put up his video a couple days ago. I just now got mine in, like I said. So go check him out too, Uncaped Crusaders. I do not know what's in it. I have not watched his video yet, but I want it to be a surprise. Horror pack. Discreet. They kind of do hints every month on Instagram and stuff on what movies may be in here. I never look at them. And even if I did, I still wouldn't know what the hell they're talking about. So I don't know what's in here. I don't know if there's gonna be a limited edition, a steel book, a signed. I guess it'd be nice if there was a signed copy of something in here, but. So the first movie we pulled out is called Dead Aunt. Spinal Tap meets Tremors. This has Tom Arnold in it. What, Jake Busey? Sean Astin? Special Blu-ray with exclusive bonus. So Dead Aunt, guess it's about some giant ants. I actually don't know this movie. When the 80s one-hit wonder glam metal band Sonic Grave embarks on a road trip to Coachella in hopes of a comeback, their peyote trip pit stop in Joshua Tree incites a grisly attack, and they must rock themselves out of harm's way. So they really don't even say what the hell it's about, but there is a picture of a, I guess that's a big ant. So we'll see. Looks like a little comedy horror. Sounds cool. Definitely check it out. Next, this one has a slip cover on it. I'm gonna try to go around that one, grab a different one. We got Flatliners. Ellen Page, Diego Luna. You haven't lived until you've died. Never heard of it. I probably won't watch this one. That doesn't grab my attention. Next, we have Bloodline Terror Has Awakened. This is the Horror Pack Limited Edition Blu-ray. We'll check it out. Normally, just by looking at it, I wouldn't watch it. But since it is the Limited Edition Horror Pack Blu-ray, normally those are pretty, I can't say good, but they're worth watching. So I will check this one out. I ain't gonna read a bit. I ain't gonna read all that. It don't even sound intriguing. Last we have, okay, we have The Conjuring, based on real true case files of the Warrens. This is the Blu-ray, DVD, and ultraviolet digital with slip cover and lenticular cover. So that's cool. I mean, I have The Conjuring, but hey, upgrade. Yeah, not a bad month at all. I mean, if I didn't have The Conjuring, then I think it'd be a pretty good month. What, 25 bucks for four Blu-rays? Definitely worth it. And if I remember, I'll put a code for, I believe, 10% off or something like that, $2 off, something like that, in the description of this. If you want to go get you a horror pack for next month, it's the December. So it's definitely should be Christmas items, and I am excited for that one. So give me a thumbs up if you can, subscribe if you haven't already, hit the bell for notifications, all the other good stuff. And until next time, deuces.